Okay, now let me show you how to use it. First, you need to plug the DC in this interface and connect the HDMI, and this is the Ethernet, or you can have another choice is connect the Wi-Fi, and you can see this is Wi-Fi antenna.